dan juga pegawai-pegawai dari pelbagai agensi di bawah Kementerian.
Starting next year, the government will reward prudent road users with handsome discounts on the annual vehicle insurance premium renewals. Transport Minister Anthony Loke said the ministry was in the final stages of completing the mechanism. He said this after attending the 60th National Road Safety Council of Malaysia annual general meeting in Sepang. Loke said it would not only serve as a motivation for road users to adhere to traffic laws and regulations, but also help reduce the high cost of living.